burned out by a buster. Smoking five reefer wasn't enough, so you graduated. Now you stuff your nose with that white hoe. Niggas beginning to think powder lips make them hip. Look at the other fiends, recognize for you slip. Cause I remember the times we were smoking bud and drinking wine. Now all of a sudden, out of nowhere, you sniffing lines. And I'm able to say through all my pains and all my pressures, I kept my nose closed, working to keep my shit together. And why the fuck you need a sniffing friend to sniff shit with your ass? Cause your ass got conned in. Think again. Cause even if I'm having problems, experimenting with other drugs ain't gon' help me solve. I tried fry, and what in the fuck did it do for me? A damn thing, now that fry shit is history. Some is walking around, don't even know their own name. A couple of years later, you'll be doing the same thing. I got love for the ones who had love from the jump. But Lord, help my brothers fight the funk.
Superfly, you fucked up. Now your world is a plastic bag of white dust. Sucker, buster, don't come round me with that. Real niggas use crack to make their pockets fat. We don't need no more zombies walking dead amongst us, and fake brothers who corrupt the mind of our youngsters. Cocaine one way or another leaves to permanent scars. A life of drug abuse or worse, a life behind bars. For some it's not an easy choice, but it ain't hard for me. Fuck that white bitch, cause I don't ever wanna be somewhere trying to make up some kind of lie to say why this motherfucking nose bleed won't go away.
With a fat piece of toilet paper stuck up in your nose pipe. Can't smell shit cause you been snouting through the whole night. I ain't trying to say that I'm better than the next man. I understand anyone can do what they know they can, but you can't if you constantly looking for a way out. Stay out my path, I ain't trying to put the hay out. I lay out the truth of shit so that you can get deeper into the shit I'm saying. Why my tape is playing, need to listen up. Excuse me, you keep using, who you fooling? Nobody but yourself, cause that cocaine ruling. Now who's in fucking charge of your decisions? As long as you continue to fuck around with punk missions.
To say don't get high off your own supply and make that pay. Paper, cheese, fatty, chips, grip, flow, stacks, loot, green, whatever you want to call that shit. Now on the serious tip, for real, here's what I've been thinking. Our world is fucked up and it ain't just for one reason. Babies coming to this world hooked on drugs with AIDS. Hypocrites use religion just to get paid. But in my neighborhood I seen something hella drastic. It was tragic, it left the victim in a casket. Let me take you back to sometime in the 70s, when old heads used to snout like we smoke weed. That shit was cool then, but now let's take another look. Instead of powder packs, now you need your shit cooked. That cool nigga that used to kick a fro and wear them stacks, he that nigga today starving trying to buy some crack. Now some people say that all drugs is bad drugs, and in their eyes I'm a junkie cause I smoke bud. If so, then God please forgive me, for I have sinned, and forgive those who live for the funk, for the funk.
Gotta go.